Hey guys, what's up? This is Rich Homie Rich coming at you playing Fez. This is part 9 of my Let's Play Fez videos, and you guys should go ahead and get ready for a montage tomorrow of me getting killstreaks in Call of Duty, cause they are amazing killstreaks. And I just got a red cube. I have no idea. Oh, it's ancient artifact. Okay. Well, anyways, you guys go ahead and enjoy the gameplay and get ready for tomorrow for a montage. See you guys later and enjoy. Oh my gosh, it's like way too hard. Oh my god. Here. Here, hold on. So if the whole place is gold, there's nothing in there. Wow, that would have been nice to know a long time ago. What? Stupid. I'll try this again. There we go. Whoa. Y'all found a big cube. Can't get to the big cube, which is stupid. There's literally no way to get to it. Well, there's no way to get there. There are like these huge two big cubes in both rooms, and I found a warp gate, which is awesome. No way. Wait, hold on, I got confused. I thought I was gonna go to another place. That's too bad. Yeah, all right. Cause I've got gold in a lot of places, yo. Like, why can't you warp back to another place?
scream. There's one from a little owl. My question is, what did you do?
Well, I've been into a green owl.
I found a new place. Oh, scary music. I hate this. Why is this place so big? I don't like scary music. Yeah, I got 10 cubes now. I gotta be so scary. Must get that cube. Yes. Legit, cuzzy. God, it's still raining. More skulls. I just want kids to have nightmares. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What the? Yep, this is creeping me out. What the heck was that? Ghost. and I can get out of here. Anti-cube, wow. Wow, thanks for lighting, crap. Yes. Gotta get out of here. I am out, cousin.